Yeah, let's just say it got a little messy. Yeah, they wouldn't tell me where my rig was. I'm Morty C137, and this is another video. Tell me in the comments if you would like to, see more Rick and Morty references or gameplays or stuff like that. Yeah, so, I just cooked a bunch of stuff. That was a very unnecessary input. Why did I do that? Horsey. Horsey. Today, what are we gonna do today? So, we're gonna be traveling to Le Grand. Then whenever we get there, we're gonna fish. We're just gonna fish. Because that is the best thing to do whenever it comes to Red Dead Redemption 2. This is gonna be a long video and very annoying because I don't have a very good Morty voice. Mister, have you seen? Mister, have you seen? Rick C137. He's like 6'1", 2 maybe. I don't really study his height. Please. That's it. I'm gonna throat slit at you.
What's your problem?
Your mom. I'm good. I should have hit him. I'm gonna hit him. I'm sorry for doing that. You suck. Yeah, you're scared. Stupid scared man. Well, yeah, as I said, this is gonna be a long video. Hold up, am I even recording? Okay, yeah, I am. Yeah, funny story. In real life, I broke my leg. Like, well, not really the leg. I broke the kneecap. And, yeah. I have to wear this annoying brace. Keeps it straight and it feels very weird. My horse is dirty. Groom. Yeah, look at how much better that looks. Way better. Way, way better. Tell me what your favorite episode was, through season 1 and 4, because that's the only ones that I know. My favorite is either where I get a dragon, or it's, Big Trouble in Little Sanchez. It is, the Tiny Rick episode. Wanna know a classic? Pickle Rick, Season 3, Episode 3. Comment anything else that you would like to see, like different people from different, like, episodes, or like, just different people from like different shows and stuff, like Family Guy and Cleveland Show. Well, that's practically the same thing, but just focusing on one of the side characters. But yeah, nothing too complicated, but because I can't do that many. Plus, I can't do a Beth voice. Maybe Jerry, but it'll sound retarded. Well, I don't even. Oh God, I shouldn't have said that. This video is gonna get demonetized. And remember, if you're commenting what your favorite episode or, like, season was, make sure that it's through season 4 or 1. Well, why are you even following my instructions? Why am I even giving instruction? I'm a Morty. Rick's not supposed to give the instruction. I'm a Morty. Why am I even doing any of this? Rick's not supposed to do this. Ever since we got that Morty president. Ever since that Citadel place got rebuilt, it's been hell. I'm gonna go off road, four-wheel drive on horses. Yes. What up, fool? And well, crap. Don't know where that deer went. It probably ran off. It ain't dead though. Can't get too off course on hunting, cause I gotta remember this is a fishing episode. Well, not episode, I'm getting caught up with Rick and Morty too much. By the way, tell me what your favorite, like, show is in the comments as well if you want to. I don't even know if I'm gonna... I forgot what I was gonna say. Well, crap, why did I shoot that? Yay, max bonding level. I guess. And just so you guys know, I'm a low level mainly because I don't know why, but I keep deleting the game and sometimes it gets rid of my account. And it's so annoying. Well. What up, fool? You is? Alright, bet. Stupid idiot. Die! There is no way that I just hit him in the head, and then he... Okay, I better go. This is not good. This is not good whatsoever. Hey, we're getting close to the girl. Oh, God. Oh God, please don't buck off. Please don't be an alligator. That's the one thing. Yeah, thank you for not bugging me off. You know what, let's not cross the river and let's just go around. Cinematic camera. Oh, now look at how cool this is. And I don't have to do anything. It just does it for me. Or however that blue lobster goes. I'm a lobster. Hey, have you seen Rick C-137? Rick, please help! Rick! Oh, gee. Rick, my head hurts. Oh, God. Oh, Rick, please. Thank you, Rick. Oh. Yeah, okay. Feels kind of good now. Oh God, my head still hurts. Okay, let's just get on with the fishing. Hello. Have a nice day. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you for shopping at Walmart. Now it's time to fish. It's time to just fish. Oh crap. I came all the way here to fish, but I forgot that I don't have a fishing pole. What level am I? How do I check? Do I open? 13. I don't know how to mark, and did I? Wait, do I even have the card? I probably don't have the card. Oh, hello there. Oh god, no, Rick, Rick, please, Rick, help, help, help. Rick, no, please. No, mister, please. Please, no. Rick! 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 No! Oh god! Oh! 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 Oh. Oh god, Rick! Oh god. Oh god. Oh gee. Oh god. Oh. It feels like I can't breathe, Rick. So if I go ability loadout, okay, so I do have that. Come to a certain place to fish, but I forget that I don't have a fishing pole. Oh my god. Rick was right. How much stupider could I get? Stimulant. why I was standing still for so long. Ooh, free whiskey. Where's that? Yeah, whiskey. Give me some. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. I found a free way how to make honor points. Every single time you go somewhere, just open a beer bottle and then just drop it. Or maybe that only works in story mode, or maybe they took it out. Because I haven't played in a while. Oh yeah, it's some good scotch. There we go. Until I start getting dizzy, I'm not gonna stop drinking. Bye. We drink some more. How many of these does it take? Oh God! Oh God! Oh, that was scary. I thought I was done for a second. Oh God, I'm actually starting to get dizzy. Oh God. No. Oh God, whoever imagined a Morty drinking scotch? Oh Jesus. Why is he invisible? Oh God. Rick, that's some strong stuff. Oh, wait a minute. I know why. It's because I'm in a mission place. So if I get out here... No! They're able to get me. Oh, God. So as long as I stay in here, I'll be fine and protected. So that means that I can continue drinking. Yes. Oh, Morty. Oh, God. No, don't go out there. Bye, beer bottle. Wee. Some good stuff, Rick. Yeah, Rick. Oh. Yeah, let's go, Rick. I'll end it off there. I guess. Maybe just one more, and I'll end it off. Oh. Maybe just one more.